Snowflake, welcome to another episode of Minecraft Cloud 9. I'm here with my husband, Red.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
And
it's Red.
We're jumping on the bed.
Yeah.
With my husband, Red.
Yeah.
You're supposed
jumping
to rhyme.
On the bed.
Something
jumping
else.
On the bed.
So today is Saturday. Sabado. Is that going to be our new thing every Saturday?
Sabado. Yeah, it's funny because some people knew what it was right away.
The song, right?
Yeah.
Like, what else does it say?
And they knew, like, the language, too, because we have people who speak Spanish.
Well, it comes from that song, Saturday, but it's just in Spanish.
Yep.
Sabado. Okay. Anyways, Saturday. That means it is Sky High Saturdays, which means Face cam.
And I'm wearing sunglasses because I am still sick and my eyes look droopy tired.
You're like a blind man.
I'm blind. Guys, are you than me?
Well, yes, Red is still getting over his sickness. I have managed to not make any contact with him.
I know.
This whole time he's been sick.
It's terrible.
No kissy, no, he can't touch me with his hands.
No, I know.
And I've been avoiding touching my face because I do not want to get sick.
It's torture, guys. It's torture.
I know. I was sad today because I felt not neglected. I just felt...
You just didn't feel the love.
I didn't feel
like I usually like hug her and kiss her like often. And today and yesterday, I haven't really been doing that because I'm sick.
Yep.
And she finally felt it today. She was like...
I was just in a weird mood.
Yeah.
I just like ran into the room and just laid on the bed face down and didn't want to do anything.
I know. Well, hopefully tomorrow I feel better.
And yeah.
It's on its way up.
And now that you guys are watching this, it's officially Christmas season.
Yay! Yeah. It is.
I hope all of you guys had a happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah. I think, is it when is it? The first is actually on Sunday, I think.
No way.
I think.
My God. Anyway.
So yeah, pretty much next week, it's the first week of December, so.
You know what we should do around Christmas time?
Decorate.
Yes.
Decorate.
We should like install a Christmas mod the whole week of December.
Uh-huh.
Or the whole month of December, and then slowly decorate.
Yes.
Get everyone in the Christmas spirit. No. What do you guys think of that? If you guys are okay with that, leave a comment below saying, yes!
Yes.
I love Christmas!
Yeah, and leave a like, so we know that you are serious about Christmas.
Yeah, no, I totally want to do that. I totally want. I can't wait till we deck. Okay, why we're just talking? We're just having a conversation here, you and I. Let's do something. What are we doing today?
So, two things, guys. One, we forgot to show you guys, but let me start with this first. First of all, we moved our house to a new world. Check it out. Come out to the back. So you can't really see it here, but I think once we leave, actually, if you come over here, you'll be able to see it. Before, this used to be a little different over here.
And I don't even know.
Check it out. We have a big lake behind us now. Huge. Look at that. Way bigger than before.
So you just basically took the world, and is that a village right there?
Where?
Right there. Like...
Oh,
really conveniently
yeah.
close to the house.
Yeah, because that brings me back to my second point, actually, which was going to be my first, but whatever. yeah, I'm confusing you guys. You guys are like, what are you talking about, Red? We went back and we tried to save Charles.
Oh.
Hashtag save Charles. And you guys are right. The mobs, the NPCs, sometimes they despawn. So he despawned, just like you guys said. So... I got bummed out about that, and I decided to put our world, or our house, next to a village. That way we could go and save the villagers, and we could bring Charles and his family back.
Wait. Do you realize that this is not a village?
What?
This is only one house, and then there's a skeleton spawner in this building right here.
I thought you meant the village above us. There's a village above us.
What?
To the north. Yeah.
Oh, what? No, I was like, I was south.
Oh, no. No, come over here.
Do you know what is south?
Do you know what south is? Do you know your directions?
Do you know what is south?
Do you know what is?
Hashtag what is south. You know what? I really like the hashtag idea.
Yeah.
Do you remember the name of the person who did hashtag?
I put in episode 50.
So the person who came up with...
It's like Kimi or something like Kami something.
Person who came up with hashtag save Charles. I never really thought about having a hashtag for an episode.
Yeah.
but I really like that idea. It does. It's like, let's like have something to do with the theme of the episode, but...
Yeah.
It really works. Okay, yeah, this is
Charles.
This is a good village here then. Right? Oh,
this is a crazy ravine.
We need to like patch that up for the villagers.
Yeah.
They're gonna fall down there and break their legs.
Yeah.
No, I wasn't talking about this. I was talking.
Oh, you were talking about that little hut over there.
Yeah, there's a spider spawner or a skeleton spawner down there.
Yeah. No.
Did you know that?
The dogs.
Did you know that there is a skeleton spawner when you put
No. There was?
Yeah. Have you not been listening to anything I've been saying this whole time? Okay, no, I'm going to give you a break because you're sick. Can we trade with them?
Yeah. Try and see if they have anything worth offering. I mean, I didn't bring any emeralds.
No, but we're close. This guy doesn't want to trade anything.
Yeah.
This one's living life on the edge.
Yep.
Literally.
But yeah,
be careful
now
there,
we have a bunch of villagers near us, so we could come over and trade with them. Oh, there's a white one over here.
This is dangerous. There's like emptiness underneath them.
Oh, this guy wants essence crystals for 4 arrows. No, thank you. I have infinite arrows. I don't need to trade that.
Okay.
Whoa, these guys are down here.
What are we going to do today? We have so many things.
We have
so many different things. I really want to look for some of the new stuff that we were hoping for.
Yeah. We could start traveling south and just try and see what we could find.
Yay.
Yeah.
Go back to the house?
Yeah, let's go back to the house.
Okay.
You should probably do a waypoint.
It deletes for me anyway, so I just don't even bother. Oh, no, Red.
Excuse me. Yeah, I know.
He wears his sunglasses at night.
You know what's funny?
What?
Where are you?
I'm right here, behind you.
So check this out. When I was moving the house, I saw the snow, right? And I said, well, we're not going to be in that snowy area anymore, so I'm going to remove the snow from the house and from the terrain.
Mm-hmm.
So I removed it all, but I guess somehow in the map, it's coded, so no matter what, this area... There's snow that falls in this area.
Oh, well, I like the snow.
You do?
Yeah, I like it. It reminds me of our old home.
Oh, yay. Okay. Well, then it works. So let's just head south.
Okay.
Did you want to take a chocobo or just go?
You really like... Okay, wait. Did we figure out how to get a horse?
Oh, no, we didn't.
We didn't figure that out.
No, we didn't.
Red was spending so much time...
doing this.
Yeah, let's just go south. We'll just run. Run it. Oh, this is our old portal. The sun is setting.
Oh, the sun. Wait, do you have enough food?
I have 61 bread.
Whoa.
Okay. I came prepared.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you did.
Gotta click these.
Just in case we do find something, then we're prepared.
Oh, can we get kittens?
Oh, yeah, we can.
Please?
Yeah, we could.
Oh, there's a cool, like...
I don't know if there's a... forest around
here.
Where'd you go? Right here. I'm right in front of you.
A forest. Oh, that's right. We need to get some fish. We should have just a day where we just go fishing.
Where we just fish?
That'll be like a whole episode. What is that? Come follow me to the right.
Man, my stuff takes forever to generate. Are you talking about this red stuff?
No, I'm talking about this guy that's walking around this mountain.
Wait.
It looks like Bigfoot.
What?
There's no Bigfoot in this, right?
No.
Do you see what I see?
What is that?
I have no idea.
Oh my god. Be prepared to fight. I don't know what it is.
I'm just gonna fight from a distance. I got my Legia.
Yeah. Where are you?
Wait, what if he's not hostile? Let's like go up to him and see if he wants to.
I know, but you gotta have your weapon
drawn. He's a tree ant.
Oh, he's not
a tree
hostile.
Entity.
What? Tree ant.
What do you do with him? I don't want to kill him. Let's not kill him.
No, I'm not going to kill him. He's like ancient tree.
Can we take him home?
I don't know. Oh, whoa. God.
He makes noises.
He sounds crazy. That sounds so cool. Oh,
tree ant. What are you doing stuck on this icy island?
I didn't know that we had tree ants in the world. See, this is something that we were missing out on.
Can we talk to him?
I don't know.
Tree ant. Are you supposed to... Can we give him like...
Here, have some... No.
We can give him... Don't give him wood. He'll get mad. Here, let me try to...
He'll get mad. He's like, what?
Stick?
You're killing my family?
I don't want to kill him. He's so like...
I think he's stuck here.
He looks... He seems sad. These are sad cries.
Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, poor guy. Aww. Well, let's keep heading south.
Well, should we give him a name?
Yeah.
Wilbert?
Wilbert?
Wilbur!
Wilbur! Whoa, look!
What?
Is that a dimensional door?
I think it is. All the way up there?
Yeah. That's so random.
Okay, Let's leave Wilbur alone.
Yeah, we'll come back and visit him later on.
Hopefully he's still there. Poor little tree ant stuck on an island. So sad.
Yeah, I know, right?
I'm like already happy.
I know. There's so much that we're missing out in the old. Do we have these flowers?
I think we do. Just take them anyways.
Yeah, there was so much we were missing out on our old
night
world.
Bloom.
I was like, oh, random water.
Okay.
Let's just go through this.
Yeah. You want to just dig through? Who knows how.
Or should we just climb?
Let's just go like.
Let's just dig.
Okay.
I think it'll be fast. That way, whenever we need to go through this, it'll be.
Well, I mean, we didn't really come the easiest way.
We didn't. We could have just went around.
Yeah.
Could have just gone around this. It's my turn, but I think we'll go through it pretty quick.
We're gonna just waste our pickaxe.
Don't say that.
I'll just light up the way. Oh, I'm just gonna follow you because I don't need to waste my pickaxe.
No,
too.
Don't.
Your backside looks nice.
Oh, thank you.
You've been working out?
Just a little bit, you know.
You've been working out that cape?
Yeah, just lifting up those axes and just chopping down some wood for you.
Okay.
I'm sorry if I sound sick, guys, and if my voice sounds really raspy. I hate being sick. I can't wait to get over this.
I don't even know what you said. Your voice is so deep.
Oh. You know, sometimes like you talk like this, and it just sounds like somebody else.
You sound like a R&B talk show radio host.
Oh, really?
Like the late night. Like the late night R&B talk show.
All right. I think we need to go up now. Yep.
Here we are. Oh, sweet. Well, that was easy.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, just... Die. Oh, there's another village over here. Maybe you should mark it on your... Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
you see that big old thing?
What the heck?
What is that?
Wait a minute. Okay, wait. There's two cool things over here. There's this tiny little thing that... you probably can't see it. It looks like, can you see it? It's all the way to the right. There's so many cows over here, too.
Yeah. Oh, what is that?
I don't know. So there's this, and then there's that really awesome thing.
That's like a palace. What is that?
I have no idea. That is freaking amazing.
I saw that. I actually saw it in the dungeon mod, but I don't know what it is. Like, the guy showed it, but he's like, yeah, you could also explore one of these.
Oh, there's blazes in there. Oh, my gosh.
What?
What
Whoa.
The heck? We don't have to... Oh God.
Whoa!
We don't have to do this. We can do it. Just... I don't even know what this is called. I'm so glad we have Infinity Bow.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Creepers galore. Galore.
Oh, my God. This... what's up with... Oh, I think we should just leave this alone and come back, and whenever we want experience, just come and do it. Oh, well, there's a rare one.
A red what?
It was a rare spider.
A rare one.
Oh, right here. Man, this was the one that killed me last time.
Oh, he teleports. It? Where'd he go?
Oh, behind us.
What the heck?
Oh, we killed him. Sweet.
Okay, so you want to just like farm the XP?
Yeah, hold on to me.
But there's is there a chest in there? Or is it just spawners?
I don't know.
You can go down.
You can?
Yeah, dude, they're spawning creepers.
Dude,
It's spawning. That's
pretty creepers. Awesome because it's like all sorts of stuff. So we could just come in here and just farm everything.
But I wanna go downstairs. I wanna know what's down there. Is it like a really, really epic battle tower?
I don't know. Imagine there's harder battle towers and all the ones we've been doing are easy.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it goes down. There's a lot more down there. I'm not going down there. It looks pretty nuts.
I just want to get that XP. Okay. Okay, we can leave. I'm level 56. Oh gosh. Whoa, I should have enchanted something. Dang it. I keep forgetting that.
Alright.
Let's go. I'm behind you.
Let's go check this out. And if this looks too crazy, we could go back home. And then have you enchant some stuff. And I could enchant something too because I'm level 31. And then figure out if we're going to come back and do this or what. Because this looks pretty awesome.
Oh, look.
Whoa.
Wait, come here.
Whoa.
What the heck? Wait a minute, where's that? I don't see it.
Oh, I think it was behind
me. Wait a minute. Look, there's portals. Skeletons. No, the portals are open here. The rifts.
Oh, you're right.
And it's destroying some of the world.
Whoa.
It just started doing it right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, look at these guards.
I know. Hold on.
They have armor on them.
Wait, where is it?
Well, there's another one behind us, right here. Let me get it.
Oh. I'm like looking up. I don't see nothing.
It. Oh, sweet. Oh, give me XP too.
Okay, right. These guards, do they have this guy has a feather on his head. Look, they're talking. This one's like, I really want some flint.
Yeah.
What? Dot, dot, dot.
Oh, yeah. Gosh. He's like, I'm a skeleton. Ha ha. Well, see you later.
Wait. What if they weren't hostile?
No, they are. Look, they have skulls on them. Little icons.
But he didn't even...
Whoa.
A skeleton hooker?
What? Oh, no. It crashed on me.
Oh, God, no. Why is he called a hooker?
Oh, no. It crashed on me. No.
Please tell me, why is that skeleton a hooker?
Wait, it said hooker?
A skeleton hooker.
Oh, that's weird.
Little hooker.
Little hooker.
I don't know why he was called a hooker.
And why did my thing have to crash?
Skeleton hooker? Oh, this is just a skeleton. You want me to wait for you? I'll wait.
Yeah, because...
Who knows how dangerous this can be.
Yeah.
And I need to...
It looks like it could be pretty crazy.
Skeleton hooker. I'd rather you
hold off.
Okay, let me see. I need to empty out so much stuff already. It's so crazy how fast you gain things.
And with the Hexa mod? Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad that we have the backpacks though.
Me too. Okay, you ready to do this?
Yeah. That was weird. I don't understand why I crashed.
We go in over here. There's another village off to the distance, too.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
How do we get in? Well, should we go this way?
There's different ways. How come this guy has a feather?
Let's not go this way, because this is where
I'm. He's just sitting. He's freaking cute.
Well, yeah, he is sitting. That's weird.
I don't like the rifts open again.
Wait, will this guy attack me?
No, he doesn't. Look. Oh!
Whoa! Jeez!
Man, where did that come from?
Behind us.
Oh, God.
That freaked us out.
It made me attack him for no good reason. He didn't want to attack. Wait.
He doesn't attack? He
wasn't attacking.
Whoa.
What the heck? Oh, my God.
He attacked you.
What the heck was he holding?
There was like a sign and it had like numbers or something underneath it. Did you see that?
Oh, wait. Look. This looks like dark. Oh, I have a darkness essence. No. It did. I saw the numbers.
Yeah.
Don't tell me we were supposed to remember some numbers.
No, hopefully not.
Look, this one is cute. He's just sitting down. Skeleton archer. Where the heck is the entrance for this?
I don't know. I think we just have to make our own. Probably just have to go in and break it.
Ow. Ow, buddy. Oh, no. Here's the entrance.
Okay. Oh, yeah. It's right here. Whoa.
There's a bunch of them. Here, I'm going in.
Whoa.
Oh, my God. There's a lot. There's all the things.
Whoa. What happened to my bow? Where's my bow? Oh, I think my bow...
broke?
Yeah.
I have another bow.
No, remember I got my second one?
Okay, I'm just
a second league bow. Oh, I'm sorry, babe.
There's a spawner or something. Oh, there's a zombie spawner in here. Should I leave the zombie spawner?
Whoa. Or
kill it?
Jeez. Hold on, I wasn't capping. 1 second.
You weren't capping?
No, because remember my...
When you crashed, you forgot to cap? Well, luckily we have two footages. footages, if that makes sense.
Hold on.
I don't know if I should... Here, I'm just gonna put... Why do you give yourself a cobweb?
Whoa. No, because I just... I don't know why I clicked in and then it gave it to me, but it didn't because my inventory's full. Whoa, I got a diamond shield. Awesome. Hold on a sec. Let me full screen.
Let me put some stuff in my backpack again. So much things.
I can't see my...
Ooh, I got life essence. It's pretty.
Man, hold on a sec. I can't see. I need to restart my fraps.
Okay.
It's acting weird.
My armor is going down, though, too.
Oh, we could go back and we could, what do you call it? Just get you some new armor. My fraps is not launching. Great.
I think that is a good idea because my pants are going to go.
Oh, there we go.
My pants are going to, my legs are going to go and my, well, we'll just.
Let's just explore a little bit. Just
try it out.
Yeah.
I stopped the zombies from spawning inside.
All right. Boom. Wait. Boom. Click, click, click. Sorry, this is our procedure, guys. All right, this one. People are probably like, what? What are they doing?
This is the procedure.
Should we?
If you haven't heard, come in.
Whoa. Did you check the chest?
What chest?
This one underneath here.
Oh, whoa. I did not see that.
Yeah.
Oh, why did I attack? Wait, be careful though, because what if...
Oh, I'm just gonna take this out.
What if like...
Whoa, there's some crazy chests in there. I mean,
pieces. Hey, I needed some feather falling.
What's that?
Feather falling means you don't take damage.
Oh, sweet.
Thorns. I'm just gonna take all this.
Yeah, take it out, babe.
Okay, let's go upstairs. We can either go upstairs or down.
Let's go.
Look, this is a throne. It's like Game of Thrones.
Whoa. Jeez.
Okay, we're gonna go up.
Wait, yeah.
Let's go up.
Oh god, I hate that noise. It gives me the chills.
Hey, little man with feather on your head.
Hey.
You little Indian. Hmm?
What's in here? Ooh, gunpowder and some torches. I'll take the torches.
This is kinda cool.
The leather.
This is a really like... Oh, look. A rift just spawned right here.
Really?
Oh, he's thinking of flowers. Look. Whoa. He's thinking of flowers. Maybe can you sneak up on them if they don't see you?
Whoa. There's a guy behind him. He's like, hey, look. Whoa.
But he was thinking of flowers.
Yeah, he was like, oh, man, I hate my job. All I want to do is just garden.
I just want to go pick some flowers. Those flowers look awfully pretty off in the distance.
Why can't I just be an animal instead of a skeleton guard?
I just want a flower.
Oh, look at this guy. You're cute sitting down.
Was he thinking of flowers too?
Yeah. So you got whatever the
rules are. Yeah, I did.
This palace is pretty awesome.
This is really cool. I'm kind of excited to see what is at the top. Is this the only man?
Whoa, there's a cow here.
It's a cow king. Oh wait, and then it just goes downstairs.
Oh, reinforced bow. Oh, what's this iron spear? Oh, that's pretty cool stuff.
It just goes downstairs now from here.
Oh, it does?
Yeah, you can. There's. It looks like there's an under level too.
Man, we could probably
dark down
take
here.
Some of these blocks and take them home, and then
decorate.
Yeah.
Are you? Look at you. I got you thinking in the decoration mood. Decoration mode.
Decoration engaged. Oh shoot! This goes further down. What's the guy here?
Ooh, we're in the catacombs.
Is there gonna be a boss here?
There may be like some special treasure or something.
Yeah.
I wish I knew what this is called. This thing is pretty cool.
This is pretty neat. I'm so glad that we moved our house into...
Whoa. Oh, look at, that's my poison bow.
Whoa, that's nuts.
Got it.
I'm so glad that we moved the house, babe, to a new world.
Me too.
There's some people who are like, no, don't move it. Because they thought that we were going to lose some stuff.
Whoa, what? That's why he's called a hooker.
Whoa, he hooked me.
Yep. That's his name.
Whoa, hooker. I can't, like, walk. Weird.
He hooked you?
Yeah. Is there something on me?
I don't even
know. No, there isn't.
You can't walk?
It's weird to walk. I feel like I'm being, like, I'm walking towards, like, a huge fan. And
that's
I can't.
Weird.
Yeah.
You don't have a debuff.
No, I don't.
We can still go down. There's a chest right there. There's multiple layers.
Whoa. What? It's Something's going on because my arrows weren't even going through. I'm like stuck in this area.
Oh, you have string coming out of your butt.
Really? What?
Keep walking?
Oh, yeah. Can you take that out? Oh, there you go. Jeez. That was so weird. That was super weird.
You have string coming out of your butt. You're like a cat that ate some yarn and is trying to go to the bathroom.
Ooh, nice, babe.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Whoa. Thanks. Can you not stand by the door?
Oh, sorry. Skeleton King.
Oh. Oh, there's two of them.
Yeah.
Man, oh, I'm sorry, little bat.
This place goes pretty deep.
That's what he said.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I love making those jokes.
I think we're pretty well equipped.
I think so, too. This. I think so. Oh, is he coming at me? You coming at me? Look at all of this experience.
I know. And you're taking it
all. Let me just run through it all.
Yeah. Look at all this experience. All for me. Thank you.
Let me just run. Oh, look. He was happy.
Yeah, he was. Now he's dead. Too bad.
You go run through this experience.
You'll be happy.
Like a...
You'll be happy in your afterlife, sir.
What is it? What is the word I'm thinking of? A meadow of flowers. I don't want none of your shenanigans, Enderman.
What's in here?
Whoa. Get out of here.
Last protection stuff. That's cool. Wait. Looks like some meat, too.
We can't get the... Oh. Hi. Hi.
What was that?
Skeleton hooker.
Hooker, skeleton?
Oh, he took my sword.
He did? Whoa. We teleported. Whoa, we're stuck. We're stuck.
Wait, he took my sword.
He did?
What the heck? Oh.
What?
There's more skeletons down here. You kill them. I need to get my, I need to get a sword. I have a soul reaper.
Man. Oh, dude, this one, does this one have,
this one has diamond. He has my sword!
He does?
He took my sword!
Oh, he did? No way.
What is he thinking? What is he thinking? Jeez, that's a lot.
Did you get it back?
I don't know, let me go upstairs.
I have an extra sword if you need it.
This Enderman, no, I didn't get it back.
Alright, here. Here, let's go up here. Here. Oh, wait, I took it. Right here.
You have your metal. Your
did you get it?
You have your meteorite. Magnetic. Well,
there
stuff.
You go. Now you got it. Oh, no, you got it. Here you go.
We're doing this dance again?
Yep.
Are we doing. Oh, it, no.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Yay.
Oh, yeah. No.
Yeah. Alright, let's.
It seemed like there was a lot of them.
Yeah, let's get rid of this.
You hear that, Enderman? I made him mad.
You did?
I can't see. Crap.
I know.
Oh, there he is. He's teleported away.
I definitely don't want to die this time.
You what?
I definitely don't want to die because I'm level 35 now and I could get some prettiness and chance.
I hope that you play to not die. There's a creeper behind you.
I know. See that?
There is like a guy over here on a spider. A skeleton on a spider.
Where?
Over here in the corner.
Ooh, what is
an archer.
Oh. Man, there's so much stuff here. I'm gonna... hold on. I need to put some stuff away.
Wait. There's a necromancer here.
Really?
Oh my gosh.
What?
It's a boss fight!
No way.
Yeah. Navi?
Navi's like, yeah, that's right.
I'm sorry for yelling, Navi. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Where?
There's a necromancer. He's in the corner.
Really?
Let's just... What?
Where?
What the heck? Do you hear that?
I see that. That's weird. Huh.
Let's just try to take his loot and then leave.
Yeah. Hey there, Mr. Sir.
We got a music disc.
Ooh, we got a hookshot, babe.
Oh, nice. Do you want to kill him?
Yeah. Do you want to see what the hookshot is? I'll show you after.
Sure.
Let's kill him. Ready, set, go.
Wait, is he hostile? Oh, yes. Yep. He hostile. What? He's giving me love. He's sending me the love.
Whoa.
Well, what I'm dizzy. Drop? That was not...
Hard.
As hard. It'd probably be a lot harder if we weren't so geared.
Yeah.
I am dizzy. He put me under a spell of love. No, that's just nausea.
My webcam stopped recording.
Oh man, you're having some problems today.
Jeez, come on. Boom.
It's okay.
Man, what's up with that?
I don't know. I wonder when it stopped recording. Like just right now?
About
when my thing disconnected, which is weird.
Oh man, it's cool.
Yeah.
You well, guys I think a little bit earlier. Have my face down there.
Yay. We'll record this like the old school times when it wasn't double face cam. Remember those?
We can use double face cam. But whenever yours goes out, we'll just
have a still frame of my face.
Yeah.
Like this.
Yeah, that'd be hilarious. No, just a still frame of you just like making this. A face. Yes.
All right, screenshot this.
Yes. Yes.
And then just take it. Oh, God.
Let's see how many of you guys noticed before.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
That
was pretty cool. It didn't go further down?
No, I think that was it.
Oh, sweet. Wait, there's another chest over
there's,
here.
Yeah, there's a chest. I just didn't know how to get over there.
Do we have any blocks?
Wait, the chest is gone for me.
No, it's over here.
We can just break the blocks.
Oh, yeah. Let's do that. I was going to say... break some blocks and then just put them over.
I'm in here.
Yeah,
it's know. Only food. It's only food. We have food for days now.
Oh, okay. I don't know why.
I got a cursed bone.
I was having so much difficulty today. Like
tech difficulty.
Yeah, when you crash it, like mess everything up. What was it? What was in there?
Wait, what is it?
Where does this go?
I don't know.
Or was this part of the balcony? Oh, no. Oh, it just wraps around the other way. Sweet.
What?
It just wrapped around the other way.
Oh, so we're back at the top.
Yeah.
Oh, we're right.
We're on the main level
There's
now.
So many Endermen around here. We gotta close those rifts. Let's get out of here.
We have to go back and get the rift removal.
Are we going back home?
Oh, my God. There's so many
of them. Oh, my God. There's a lot.
Yeah. I think this is what you guys were talking about. Now, this is nuts. That's crazy.
Oh, well, you after my man? What? Get off my man.
We'll kill you, boy.
I'm gonna be the one to break it to you.
There we go.
Don't mess with my man.
I probably shouldn't be killing an Enderman with his own Ender sword. Maybe it doesn't matter.
Also, check this out. Is that a battle tower over there?
Where?
Oh, there in the distance. Man, you need to put your render distance up. Follow me.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
And there's another village.
Check this out, babe. See how this works.
Oh, that is kind of cool. But now you just have a droopy string.
Yeah.
Oh, it's still drooping.
Well, see you later.
Well, that was a fun little.
Yeah, that was awesome.
I don't even know what it was called.
Yeah, palace.
Thing.
Mansion.
Another village. There's another village right here.
There's two battle towers. And there's one behind it, and there's one in front of it.
These are cool trees. I'm going to see if I can gather this tree wood.
Oh yeah, we're gonna be able to get a lot more trees now too.
These are like they remind me of safari trees for some reason. You know the safari trees, like the
Joshua trees.
Oh,
whoa,
I totally forgot
about the
eucalyptus wood.
What, that's cool.
Oh, I like it. That's I like it a lot.
That's neat.
Wait a minute.
What?
The Aether is not installed?
No.
Are you sure?
Well, you see, it's not installed on the actual server, but we still have it on our mod pack in our computer.
Okay, because I was going to say, I could still hear the music. Look, okay, so there's a little village over here, and there's a village off in the distance right here, too. And there's a weird structure straight over there.
Oh.
I don't even know where to go. There's so many things.
Yeah, there's so many things to do. I don't know.
Let's not do the battle tower. We can do the battle tower later.
All right, let's go to the strange building.
Oh, I killed two of them with one shot.
Ooh, nice. Good job, babe. Hey, you didn't even pick up the experience, silly head.
Don't Thanks. Call me Mine. A silly head.
Mine.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Who do you think you are?
Okay, let's see. Do you see this now? Do you see this?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, nice. What's up, cows?
Whoa.
What?
Whoa. Have you looked down?
No. Hold on.
Whoa.
Whoa. What the heck?
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, because mine isn't rendered.
Oh, there's a black stallion here too.
Mine isn't rendering all the way. I just see a bunch of stuff.
Horse, dark black. Watch, look.
Oh, wow. Whoa. I see
you
it now.
You are so delayed.
Oh my God.
How do we get down there? Oh, look. Okay, let's get down there. Are we going to go? Are we going to do it? Are we going to do it? I'm excited.
I don't know. Do you think we should do it?
I don't even know what it is. Let's do it.
I don't think we should.
Why?
Shit. Well.
Why not?
Okay.
It's right here.
Fine.
Let's look, do there's it. Diamonds surrounding this place too.
Oh, there is.
It's the same skeleton from before.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get the diamond real quick.
Oh.
What?
There's something weird in here.
Well, there's a bunch of stuff that fell.
No, let's not do it. Let's go enchant something.
What's in there?
I don't know what it is. Tell me. I don't know what it is.
I need to see it myself.
You go look at it.
Oh, God.
Just don't get too close.
What's up with all this stuff?
I'll just do a little bit of mining here. I'm almost level 60. That?
That's a soul. Or is it?
I have no idea what it is, and I'm scared. I don't want to die.
Whoa.
I need to enchant my stuff.
Look! This one and there's a spider jockey one.
Dude, you have so much crap floating around you.
Stupid thing.
Pick up your stuff, bruh. Come on, God, man.
Alright, yeah. We'll do that later. Let's go enchant our stuff because we don't know how difficult this is going to be.
This sounds like a good idea.
Yeah.
I like this. I like this idea a lot. Man, my freaking backpacks are full again.
Really?
Yep. So much crap.
Did I just give you all that stuff?
Yeah, you did. You jerk.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You jerk.
I have space in my backpack.
I'm okay. I'm kidding. You're not a jerk. I'll carry your stuff for you.
Oh, thank you. I didn't want that stuff anyways.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you. I'll carry
it for you anyways.
This is pretty nuts. Oh, this is just in
it's
here.
It's like a big old waterfall. Okay, yeah. I really want to... Look. Come here. Look. Do you see all this diamond?
Where?
So many diamonds.
Oh, yes. Let's go over there.
You wanna get it?
Yeah.
Don't fall down the river. It's a big old waterfall.
Let's go down the river.
Why are you going?
Whoa, this is a lot. Is this a horse? Oh, yeah, it's a horse.
I really want to figure out how to tame.
Somebody said.
Horses.
You just have to give it a. Put a saddle on it, and it'll keep throwing you off until it pretty much.
Oh, until you learn how to. Until it likes you?
Yeah, but the thing is, I don't think that's true because. Somebody else said the way you did it was you would give it apples until the hearts come out. And that's what I did to the other one. And I gave it some, apples and then I put the saddle on it, but still no luck.
You were able to put the saddle on it though?
Yeah, I was. But you couldn't control it.
Well, yeah, so, you have to keep riding it until it gets used to you.
Really?
Yeah.
So you just keep riding it until like it...
Yeah, you have to like... You have to gain its trust.
Really?
Whoa, there's a big tree here. Like where? A big, big tree.
Let's go see it.
Oh my god.
I got 36 diamonds from that.
I want a white pony.
You want a white one?
Yeah, do you want a black one and not have a white one?
Yeah, that one was a black one right there.
Yeah, there was a lot of black ones. I've never seen the black ones before.
Yeah. Whoa, those are big trees.
Dude, these are ginormous trees. Where
are these? Redwoods?
I repeat, do not use a pickaxe on these.
You mean an iron axe?
Yeah. No, yeah. I don't know why I said pickaxe. I'm not thinking.
Hold on. Let me eat some food.
Whoa!
Jeez, these are big. These are humongous.
There's like lava plants.
Oh, no. Those are bombs, babe.
They're bombs?
Yeah, they're bombs. Check it out.
Don't die. Oh, get back.
Oh, shoot. See?
Oh, you just activated the bombs.
Yeah. We should probably put like some blocks on it. Do you have any blocks? Yeah, I do.
We can just, you know, block out the lava.
Yeah, that's what I was going
to
say.
How are you supposed to get them, though?
Babe, we got a magic mirror. I forgot to tell you.
Okay.
You're like, yeah, whatever.
What does it do?
Magic mirror? So if we're in a cave or a tunnel or something deep.
Oh, it's just like the Terraria magic mirror.
Yeah. Whoa, no! Jesus! I don't know how to take them.
Maybe you're supposed to make them. I see a structure. Come hither. Hither.
Where?
Behind you. Is it a structure?
Oh.
It looks...
Yeah. I don't want to take them yet because I'm pretty sure there's a specific way you need to take them.
It's not a structure.
What's that?
No.
Man, these trees are huge.
I know.
I kind of want to do it.
No, you're going to crash the server.
I'm gonna do it. I'm just fine.
Dude.
I know. These are really big.
That's what he said.
I don't know if...
I mean, she said...
What? I was going to say...
Oh my god, this one is ginormous too.
Yeah, what is this thing?
Don't know.
No, this is a regular axe. Big axe. Oh, it's just a... Like this wood
thing.
Dude,
you are just picking up...
All the stuff. Yeah, I know. Oh my god. Well, I'm going to get
it. Hey, there's the spawners in there again. It's like the... The blazes and...
Which one?
Creepers.
Jeez.
In here, in this big thing.
Oh, let's do this one. This one doesn't look as intimidating.
Well, because it's not... They haven't just spawned in yet. It's the same thing.
All right.
Oh, I don't know, man. I mean, we should keep the other one because it's closer to us.
Yeah.
And we can, like, farm it.
I'll cover up the holes. That's how I died in the other one.
You know what, Red? I want to go home. I'm level 60.
Whoa. Okay, yeah, let's go home. Right to the chest. There was no chest here?
No, it was just the spawners.
All right, yeah, let's go.
Yeah?
Yeah. Is that the highest level you've ever been?
Yeah, I'm scared.
Yeah.
I'm like super scared. I just want to go home.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know. Oh, wait, no.
Wait, do you see this over here? Is this where we came from?
Yeah, that's the castle thing.
Oh, man.
Yeah, we'll have to... There's so many things on our map. I don't even know how to get home from here, so...
I know, huh?
Because I know,
because I am good with rock shones.
Mm.
Yeah, I'm excited to see... Oh, chocobos!
We gotta go breed our chocobos and see if the green one...
Oh, we have to go to the nether and try and find that...
Oh, the purple one.
Yeah, because...
What was
that sound?
That's the thing, right? This is the one we already did.
No, we didn't do this tower.
No, the big thing in the distance.
Oh, yeah, the palace.
With a little necromancer.
Yeah, is this gold? No.
I don't know what this is. You have to use this shovel.
You're breaking it way easier with your...
It's a shovel.
I know, I'm doing it with the shovel too, but I have like a regular iron shovel.
Oh, mine's diamond, baby.
Diamond. What is it?
Gold gravel ore.
Huh. Wonder what you do with that.
Probably smelt it.
Yep.
Into something.
Yeah. There's a... So there's like another biome over here. Do you see it on the map?
Yeah,
the red?
Super colorful.
Yeah.
Do you want to get some trees before we go home?
Yeah, we could do that.
Let's get some trees. I just don't want to do anything too dangerously new.
Because the last thing we want is to die. And to
have all of our... I
will cry. Huh?
I will cry.
Yeah. I know. That would be terrible.
Look, we should decorate around the house with these colored trees.
Where are you? Oh, you're all the way over there.
I thought that's where we were going. The colored trees.
Oh, I was going towards a red mountain. Yeah, we could. This makes it look really autumn-ish.
It does. It kind of...
Reminds me.
Oh, easy to gather. We should have like a little tree farm.
We should. Oh, kind of like your forestry mod.
But that's cray.
Yeah, that's next level.
Are you ready? I think we got enough.
Yeah.
Let's
jam on
Brony.
It.
Let's jam Brony.
Let's do it. Oh, I see gold. But we have so much gold. I think we have... Now, I think we have 3 stacks of 64.
Gold?
Isn't that a lot of gold, guys?
That is a lot of gold.
I mean, not gold. Diamond.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that is a lot.
Have you ever had that much?
I've never had that much. Am I going the right direction?
Yes, you are.
Let's
go through our tunnel.
I was like, where's the little tunnel that we built through? We should probably light it up with some torches.
Yeah.
Light the way.
It's this way. Is it? No.
I thought it was...
It's further this way, yeah.
Okay.
yeah. But diamond in Hexit isn't as like rare. Well, what's rare is the Hexel. Oh, we came out from something.
It was like, oh, here, wait. There we go. It's right here.
Oh, okay. Sweet.
We'll just run through. We can see if our friend is still there.
Oh, the Treant?
Yeah, what was his name?
Wilbur.
Wilbur,
hello.
Wait, which direction do we go? This way.
Yeah.
Wilbur. Look at
you. You already know.
Oh, I remember.
You remember the things. You're already getting used to our new world, huh?
Yes.
Yes.
Wilbur is still there.
Oh, yes. I want to come back with the Freezonite boots and then make a ice path for him to go all the way back to our house.
Can we take him?
Yeah.
Can we take him home?
Yeah. I want him to guard our house.
You what?
To guard our house.
You want him to guard our house even though we've made most of our house out of wood.
Yeah.
Poor Wilbur.
You'd be mad. Be mad at us. He's like, why?
Mom? Dad?
Dad? Hello? That'd be funny. Yeah, I think it'd be cool. Or just to have him around.
I think it'd be cool to have him around. But yeah. I mean, I wonder how rare they are. And how do we get him to follow us?
We've never seen... We could look into it, but we've never seen a Treant before on our other world. So it's like, why not like do with this one? Like there's vines here, but this isn't jungle.
I wonder.
Is that jungle wood though?
No. No, no, no. That's not jungle wood.
Oh.
I wonder if there are different type of entities.
What do you mean?
Like walking around, you know, like not. Is it the tree entity? Is there like a water entity?
Oh, yeah. Oh, is this what you're talking about? That goes underneath? Babe?
My eye itches. Hold on. I'm not supposed to be touching my eyeballs.
No, don't.
What'd you say?
Oh, hey. Did you go?
Oh, yeah. I didn't go down here. There's
nothing.
But we should just leave it because it's a free skeleton spawner. Yeah.
Free.
For free. It's for free.
Hey, it's for free.
Where do these zombies come from?
I don't know.
It's freaking broad daylight. Where do they come from?
That's super weird.
Oh, they came from underneath the cave.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah. Okay, we have so much stuff.
Yeah, we need to empty out all of our bags. We have too many things.
Oh, let's check on the chocobos. I want to check on the chocobos and see if the other ones have grown.
Okay, hold
on. That green chocobo has still not grown.
Really?
Wait a minute, I thought I seen a creeper outside.
Do we have to give it some carrots? Some gazel?
I don't know.
Gazel grains?
These other ones grew. Okay, ooh, oh.
Wait a minute.
Which one's this one? We have a girl and a boy, blue and green.
Really?
We can breed them. Let's do it, I'm excited.
Do it, babe.
I need to go get the thingies.
Alright, I don't know what to enchant.
Time to make babies!
Because I am level 38, and you're what, 60?
I'm level 60.
Oh my god.
I don't know what to enchant either. But it's time to make babies! You, down here, make baby with blue. Down here, go, make baby.
So, you guys were saying that the scale armor is the best armor now?
Get down and make your baby. Go. Go. Oh. Why is it not making babies?
Diamond, what's this?
Make babies.
Make babies.
He's not going. He's really? Not performing.
They say that you have to tame the other one.
Oh, yeah. No, I noticed one had a necklace and one didn't.
Yeah.
How are you supposed to tame them?
With Gazel. I think you have to give it the gazel, or you have to give it the saddle. Where is...
Okay, we need to find a saddle. You know what? Duh. I don't know why I didn't think of that.
Yeah.
Let's see. I have so much crap. I hate... I don't know how you feel about this, but I hate unpacking all of my bags. Every time we come back
I just don't even feel like doing it right now.
No, I just need to make room.
Yeah, I need to make room too, but it's just so much work.
It is. It takes like freaking 10 minutes before
every don't understand. Every time we start an episode, or actually end an episode, we never take out all of our stuff from the bags. So whenever we start a new episode, before we start, we have to unpack all of our stuff. And it's super like time consuming and...
Very, very. We should get like...
Put this up here instead.
Bag organized. How do you make a chocobo saddle again?
You put two strings on the top, and then leather in the center, and then a feather underneath that.
I could just make it from a saddle that we already have with just one, by adding one feather.
Class.
Okay, let's try this again.
Whoa.
And ecto. I just need to put a saddle. I need to give him a little gazelle carrot thing, and then
glowy goo? What? That's all it is? That's weird.
I just need to give him a carrot?
I believe so. Try it?
I do believe. All right, buddy. Come here. Don't be running around like that. Let's see. You. Okay, wait. So you need to be... I need to get the boy. So we need this one. The boy. Love me, love me. Say that you love me.
Hopefully it works.
There. So now you have a saddle.
It doesn't work.
Come on down over here. And you're gonna make a baby. I think this should work.
Yeah?
It should. Let's see.
Let me know.
Make baby. There you go. Making babies. Making baby. They made a blue one.
Yay. Another blue one.
They made a blue one. Hopefully it is a boy. But we're going to have to wait it out again.
Yeah.
Imagine our house was really like this. That we had, I don't know, say like... birds that resemble the chocobo. Say we had ostriches.
Yeah.
Like an ostrich farm. And we'd let them like roam around wherever and they weren't in their cages. Just like this.
That would be crazy.
That'd be kind of gross. There would be poop all over the place.
Yeah. It wouldn't be as clean as it is here.
No.
I mean, it's pretty clean.
There would be poop everywhere.
There's... I was going to say, but... I shouldn't say
it. I was waiting. I was like...
You're like...
He's quoting a movie. I know where that's from.
Yeah.
Do you remember where that movie's from?
Yeah, it's Dumb and Dumber.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Dumb and Dumber.
Oh, this, okay, yeah. Maybe it could be that one.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, okay.
I know it is.
I know it's not the original Dumb and Dumber.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, I'm doing the task right now. Babe, we have 16, 7.
Do that task later. What should I enchant? Don't make that face. I can see you making face. I'm sitting right next to you.
I don't know. I don't know what you should enchant, babe.
Wait, which side am I on the bottom screen? Am I on the left or am I on the right?
You're usually on the... on the left.
So for like this way, I'm looking at you right now?
No. You would have to look the other way.
You said I'm on the left. That means I would look right to look at you.
Yeah, but it's flipped the other way around. Yeah, just look the other way.
Oh, God. This way? So if I'm looking this way?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes. If you're looking that way.
Because I'm talking to you right now. I'm going to pick your nose.
Yeah.
Okay, don't make me look down.
So, like, if I go like this and I reach over, I'm like touching you or whatever.
I'm reaching over.
Why did you ask that? That's so random.
I don't know. I just wanted to pretend.
Oh, we have. Okay, how much gold do we have now? Oh my God, babe. Look how much gold we have.
Gold or diamonds?
I mean, diamonds. My
bad. Why are you calling it gold?
Look how much gold we have.
How do we get so many diamonds? I've never had this many diamonds. I don't know what to do with it.
I know. We should make some armor and enchant it.
I mean, I have a diamond giant sword. What do you think I should enchant?
I want to see what kind of enchants there are for like helms. Let's see. But if I'm going to enchant something, I want it to be the scale armor. Because they say the scale armor is the best in the game now.
Do better they?
Yeah, So there's a lot of protection. Thorns, unbreaking, reading. I want reading on mine.
You want what?
Fiery reading? Aura? Whoa, there's so many.
Oh my gosh, we don't have enough room for all of this stuff.
No, we don't.
Can you figure out the bag situation here? I don't need all these flowers. I'm throwing these flowers, like, out to the side. I'm just not. Nope.
No, we probably don't need all of that.
Don't need that.
Nope. Oh, babe. Nope.
What?
You know what? Well, I was going to say, let's go check out the nether real quick. Just to see how it looks.
Can I enchant something? I'm just going to enchant something.
What are you going to enchant?
I don't know.
Do it then. Do it.
It needs to be a weapon. I'm going to make I'm just going to make a diamond sword and enchant it.
No. Here, you should get a better sword. There's probably better ones in here.
What's the better one though? How do you know it's better?
The sharpness? So like the...
Yeah, but I can enchant sharpness on it.
No. Like the damage.
But
like, for instance, like,
I want something that's gonna last a long time.
Yeah, just get diamond in. I was gonna say, or get the big giant sword.
The big sword?
Yeah.
It's an iron big sword though. Can we make a diamond big sword?
Yeah, we could make a diamond one. That's the one I made for you last time.
Oh wow, look at all of these weapons.
Yeah, we should.
Oh wow.
What's a slime sword?
I don't know, I put that in there.
Man, we have all these
diamond giant sword, diamond rock candy.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Oh my god.
Wait, can you enchant a staff?
You can make rock candy. Please make me rock candy for Christmas.
Can you
we should give each other a Christmas gift.
Oh man, that's pretty awesome.
We should give each other a Christmas gift.
In here?
When it's Christmas time in the game, we should make something for each other and give it to each other in a Christmas gift.
Yay! Package. Yeah, we could do that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, is there a mod to put a Christmas tree?
Yes, there is tons of
sweet.
Mods. There's tons of mods.
Oh my god,
for that.
I can't wait, babe.
Let's see. Okay.
Yeah, if you're gonna get a sword.
I got the big giant diamond sword. Diamond okay. giant sword.
Yeah, now try
it. Because I like big things.
That one's good, and so is the fiery one.
Okay, and then I'm gonna enchant it with unbreaking.
What else? Babe, we have a lot of books here.
We do have a lot of books.
Some of these books we got from...
The enchants are like super good, right?
Yeah. Some of these books we got from that tunnel. That underground like system that we went into. So let's see. We have sharpness 3. Let's see what else is good for that.
I have sharpness 5 on this sword.
What? Oh my god.
And
babe, you're gonna like one shot everything.
It's gonna be unbreaking.
You have
2. Unbreaking 2. I can do that. Oh my god. Can I do unbreaking 3? I can do unbreaking 3 sharpness 5.
What else is there besides that?
Ward sanguinary?
Oh.
Soul steal, bloodletting, decapitate, afterlife, soul, blood, magnetization. Nope.
Well, the blood one and the soul one, those are the ones you use when you're trying to gather the souls and the blood.
We need to do that.
Yeah, we do. Because actually, with all the ender pearls we have now, we can make the cauldrons for it.
I got my sword.
We need to make a room for that. That's a whole nother thing we have to do. That's a bunch
I want to do the blood stuff.
Yeah, we should, because I want to do the biomass stuff.
I want to do the blood stuff, and I just don't know what to do, so I'm just kind of going with the flow.
Things. Just going on with the flow. Wait, I could repair this, right?
Whoa, we have to add... We have so many enchanted books.
Repair? Oh my god. To repair it costs 43? No thanks. That's a lot.
Okay, well...
That's
pretty should,
crazy.
We should probably end this episode here.
Yeah.
And we will...
I am really happy with this new world.
Me too. I hope you guys are happy too.
Yeah.
So many new things to do and explore.
Yeah.
So many
things. But I'm like... super, super excited to see like the other worlds too, like the Nether.
Yeah.
We'll go in there.
And we'll go in there next episode.
Yeah.
But thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Cupquake.
And I'm Red.
And we will see you all later. Bye.
See you later.